Hello guys, another comment or opinion or experience na naman. Kinakat ko lang yung mga videos ko para maisa-isa nyo siyang mapanood. So, this is about my experience sa Xpost Integrated or yung LBC. LBC ba yun? So, Xpost, basta yung Xpost Integrated. So, in my, yung when I ordered products from Shopee, always or most of the time, yun talaga yung Xpost Integrated yung nagde-deliver ng product na in-order ko mula sa Shopee. So, yung ano yun nila, yung delivery, ano ba, yung days na madideliver yung yung product mo is, it would range from around 4 to 6 days, 4 to 7 days, ganyan. So, dumarating yung mga product na in-order ko 4 days from the day that I ordered it, and then 5 days, maybe 6 days or 7 days. So, hindi ko pa naranasan na dumating siya ng mga 8 days, 9 days, like that. So, overall, my experience for the LBC or the Xpost Integrated is that I'm really very satisfied and I am very happy. So, okay rin yung courier, yung delivery man, ano ba yung tawag dun? Dun sa taong nagbibigay or nag-deliver mismo. So, okay lang siya. Maganda yung attitude. So, binibigay niya lang yung product, tapos kinukuha yung bayad, ganyan. So, my experience was wholesome. Maganda siya and hindi pa ako naka-experience ng na-delay or ano. Yun lang, madi-delay yung product mo pag merong mga ano, ang holidays, kagaya ng Holy Week. So, nung previous Holy Week, so, mga ilang days talaga na hindi walang delivery or ganyan. Kasi nga, holiday siya. Hindi nila siniship yung mga products pag merong holiday. Kaya, matagal-tagal rin dumating. But, overall, my experience in Xpost Integrated, nag-ship ng mga order mo or order ko is very nice. So, I suggest it and I suggest it to you. It's very nice. And also, they accept, of course, the cash on delivery. So, serviceable, mayroon pa silang service for cash on delivery. Kasi, palagi lang kasi ako nagka-cash on delivery. So, yun nga. Explain ko sa inyo sa next video ko yung kung ano ba yung cash on delivery or COD para maiintindihan natin. So, nandito tayo sa message ko. Makikita ho natin yung LBC Express na nagsisend po talaga sila ng message bago po i-deliver yung order natin. So, your ordered item with blah 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 will be delivered today. Please prepare exact amount of like that. So, sasabihin nila. So, this message is ano po, sender doesn't support reply. So, hindi ka makakapag-reply nito. So, aside for this, meron din silang ano, yung talagang merong SIM card talaga na mag-message sa'yo. So, yun yung ano, yung delivery man, yung mag-deliver talaga sa'yo. So, sa ano, tatanungin ka niya kung saan sa inyo, ganyan, ano pangalan mo, yung buong pangalan mo, para malaman nila kung taga saan ka talaga. Tapos, dalawa yung kukontak sa'yo. Ito yung, dalawa yung magsisend ng message sa'yo. Ito yung LBC Express, tapos yung isa namang yung magdi-deliver sa'yo. So, ganyan po yung pag-approach nila sa mga customers nila. Okay po guys, thank you very much. If you, yes, meron kayo natutunan mula sa akin. Thank you very much for watching this video and I hope you hit subscribe to my channel para meron naman kayong mga kakulitan ng mga video na mawawatch dito sa channel ko. Okay po, thank you guys. Bye!